There are a ton of whole food combinations you can use to create amazing vegan meat recipes. For instance, I grounded walnuts to make this delicious ground walnut meat that looks like ground beef that I love to use on spaghetti and burrito. Sky's the limit. If you're going to eat plant-based meats, do read the ingredients, okay? Look out for the sodium levels, look out for the hard to pronounce additives, and look out for the allergens.